So, since I started my YouTube channel after Pokemon Go came out, I'm gonna just let you guys know on how I'm doing on my Pokédex and what Pokemon I have and what CP and all that. So I have seen 60. I caught 59. Obviously, the one I didn't get was the Butterfree because I ran out of Pokeballs when he popped up, so I couldn't catch him. And then I am level 16. Yes, I still have really bad Pokemon in that, but it's because up in my cottage, there's obviously, as you can see, no sightings for a good, like, 20 to half an hour drive, even 45 minutes. And I can't do that every day since I'm not able to drive myself, and my parents won't always do it. So I can't always catch Pokemon to level up. But here's the Pokemon I have right now. I'm gonna organize by CP. You can see my highest one. So my highest is Snorlax with 1,043 CP. He's good. I caught him up here. I was at a gas station with my mom, and I caught him along with my brother and my sister. I also have Vaporeon, Pidgeot, Golbat, Lapras, Raticate as my top six. And then if we go into favorite, what I really want to is hopefully I can get enough candies to get this Bulbasaur evolve. And I'm wanting to find a Squirtle spawn because I only have caught one. A Charmander spawn because I only have one. And a Pikachu spawn because also I only have one. And yes, you can see there is a Dragonite. But I caught it at a really low CP of 47 is because I don't really know why it spawned so low, but it was just a random spawn as we were driving by that I got that. So I do have some decent Pokemon, but most of them are pretty bad. So I just wanted to update you on what we have and what next egg video.